How to fix Star Wars Battlefront 2 keeps crashing on Windows 11 10s. To fix Star Wars Battlefront 2 keeps crashing on Windows 11 10s, try 1. Check if the game is corrupted. To do so, repair the app by Origin/Steam/Agent. 2. Update graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Run Star Wars Battlefront 2 in Windows Clean Boot. 4. Remove and reinstall the game.